is how you use a dual range force sensor. So you pull on it to make it go up, you push on it to make it go down, and you can kind of make like little shapes with it. Like I just made a W.
What? How do you stop it?